Should I run away and change my name? Or should I stay and fight through the night and never close my eyes?
Think this corner a rupture? This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. Magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Creatures kill you, even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Parasite. It would be preferable to what you will learn if you win. So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. matters to me is you. And all that matters to you is its nature. Master, hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy.
Final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come here. Stop. Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find it? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
And now you've got hooked up with Tannenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy. Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart.
Only making it worse for
you. Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little wife out of your filthy hands.
Surprise, motherfucker!
But no, our enemy. How can we hope to stop something that we do not understand? If we can capture one of these creatures alive, we may be able to communicate with it.